Welcome to the channel Maths for Graduates. Today we are going to discuss quotients of a group. So let's continue. Let H be a subgroup of G and A is any element of G. Then left quotient is given by AH and it will be obtained by multiplying to the left of each element of H. And right quotient will be obtained by multiplying to the right of each element of H. Now there is very important fact regarding to the quotient of a subgroup. That is, any two left or right quotient of a subgroup are either disjoint or identical. This fact is base tool for proving Lagrange's theorem. Before we start proving Lagrange's theorem, let us first know index of a subgroup. Index of a subgroup H of G is the number of distinct left or right quotient, and it is given by order of G over order of H. Now let's prove Lagrange's theorem. A statement of Lagrange's theorem is: order of subgroup of group divides order of group. Let order of group is n and order of H is m. That means H has m distinct elements. Let H1, H2, H3 to Hm are the elements of H. Then for any element A of G, AH will be. AH also has m elements, hence order of AH is also m. Now let there are total p distinct quotients of H, and we know that all the distinct quotients are disjoint. That means G can be divided into equal number of subsets of same size. Hence G will be union of HE, HA, HB, HC to p times, because there are total p distinct quotients. Now order of G will be order of HE plus order of HA plus order of HB plus to the p times. Order of G is n and order of all the quotients is m. Therefore n equals to pm and n over m equals to p. That means m divides n, that is order of H divides order of G. We have proved Lagrange's theorem. This theorem is very important. You learn the importance of this theorem when we do some problem based on this theorem. In the next video we'll do go through these problems. If you don't want to miss those videos, subscribe to this channel, and for more related videos visit description box below. Thank you for watching. We will see you in the next video.